Secondly, this song was one of the very first I was involved in writing when I joined Napalm Death back in 1989. This song is about taking all the nasty, small-minded things in life, such as religion, organised or unorganised. It's all the fucking same to me personally. I don't know about your good selves. Taking it all in a piece of fucking figurative toilet paper and flushing it down the fucking pan with all the other crap that none of us need for the truly happy life we all fucking deserve. This one is from an album called Harmony Corruption. our friends. Love and peace, love and peace. Thank you. Righty. Okay. We've actually got a fucking surprise or two for you. We've been working on a new album sporadically throughout the year in different lumps, so it sounds fucking different in pieces. One of them kind of things. So what we're going to do, naturally, if we've got them, we'll play them. We've got a couple of brand new songs. We're going to play them back to back. This first one's called Oh So Pseudo. Is that all right? Yeah. Thank you, Pete. Good job, it's a fucking keeper. It's kept on an album. Where are we? Oh, yeah, next one. Yeah, did you? Right, here's another one, like I said, back to back. This one's called Smash the Single Digit.